darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk to you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my